What's up, everybody? Ricky Carruth here. Welcome back to my channel. So today's question is, can you be successful without cold calling? Let's get into it. So let's talk about the pros and the cons. So let's start out with the pros, okay? Cold calling, let's talk about it for a second. First off, I want you to understand that conversation is the key to all closings, real conversation. Okay, that voice-to-voice. The voice-to-voice is the reason why technology will not replace real estate agents ever. Because they have to have that people-to-people. They have to have that consultation through the ever-changing market. They need a professional. You're not gonna roof your own house. You're not gonna plumb your own house. Okay, you need a professional that's gonna help you through that treacherous process of how do we market the property correctly? How do we get it in front of the most buyers? And how do we show the property? How do we negotiate? How do we write the contract? How do we get the job done to where we have a smooth transaction? Okay, voice to voice is the only way to get there. Now, for those of you who get online leads, buyer leads, that's fine. But what do you have to do once you get those leads? You have to talk to them. The number one rule with buyer leads and online leads, the moment you get them, you have to what? Call them immediately and talk to them on the phone, voice to voice. It's the only way to get to a closing because they have to hear your voice. They have to hear how you react to them, the tone, the speed, everything about you, your personality, to see if it's a good fit for somebody that they will work with. So the pros to cold calling is it puts you in front of the most people voice to voice and have those real conversations as humanly possible. Okay, nothing is more efficient in my mind than just sitting in a room and calling property owners one after another after another after another. Nothing's more efficient than actually calling property owners who already own the type of property you want to sell. And it's so easy to find phone numbers, to target those property owners that already own those type of properties and whatever subdivisions you're trying to go after. Okay, so I'm gonna put a link in the description right now to get a $150 discount with Red X Geo Leads. That's the very best data on the market and they're getting better and better every day. Let's talk about the cons of cold calling, okay? People are scared to make calls. That's the first negative thing I can think about cold calls is people just don't wanna do them because they're scared that the people on the other end are gonna give them rejection. They're not gonna like them. They're gonna hang up on them. They're gonna cuss at them. And people are scared of that. Not everybody's gonna pick the phone up. You're gonna make a lot of calls, get a lot of no answers, but that's where I like to leave a voicemail. I always leave a voicemail. I think of voicemail as a personal branding tool, okay? They hear your name, they hear your voice, they hear your company, they hear your phone number, okay? They hear you. And that's just a part of the personal branding pie, okay? They see your signs around town, they see your emails, they see, you know, all the stuff that you're doing online, social media wise, and then they hear a voicemail from you and they say, that's that guy online. Okay, so it all ties together. That's why I always leave a voicemail because they may call you back, they may not call you back, but they heard your name. I'm gonna link a video right now that gets into how to overcome the fear of making cold calls. Basically, the bottom line is that your intent is to help them. Okay, you're informing them of something going on with the market and you're helping them. You're seeing what you can do to help them. Stand behind that intent. Don't worry what they think about you, okay? Most people that you talk to, they're gonna realize that you're there to help and they're gonna love you for it and they're gonna do business with you. Whereas if you didn't make the calls, it's never gonna happen. Now, cold calling is not just for real estate agents. It's for all industries. I think that it's kind of the lost art kind of thing for most salespeople because there's so much technology and other ways to communicate and so on and so forth. However, if you'll combine those new school techniques of technology and social media and everything going on online and combine those with the old school techniques of just picking up the phone, okay, you found them online and then you called them, right? And you develop those relationships and you go deep. Find out why they're trying to buy whatever product you have or buy or sell or whatever it is they're trying to do. Find out why and go deeper with that. And within that is the only way that you're actually gonna help them. Now, I still make cold calls, not as many as I used to, but I still make cold calls when my business slows down. I pick up the phone, I ramp my business back up, but I made over 100,000 cold calls in my career. And it's literally the reason why I'm standing right here today. Okay, I built my brand on the phone and I followed up with a weekly email forever. And that's why I sell over 100 properties every year since 2014 as a single agent. I've leveraged the brand that I built from all the cold calls and emailing. And just to let you guys know, we go live right here on my YouTube channel and do live calls. It's either me making the live calls or I'm coaching one of you guys. And if you wanna come on my channel and make live calls and let me coach you through it, just shoot me an email, ricky@zerotodiamond.com, and I'll be glad to put you on the list and get that scheduled. So to answer the question here, can you be successful without cold calling? Yes. There's plenty of things that you can do, and there's plenty of agents that are successful without cold calling. How do we reach the maximum amount of exponential growth the quickest? I would say, in my opinion, it would be to get on the phone, talk to as many people as you can, and start building that brand. If you made it to the end of this video, hit that like button, shoot me a comment, let me know your thoughts, and let me know what videos you want me to make in the future. I'll talk to you guys on the next one. Let's go! We'll be right back.